like him.
Mm-hmm.
He's very like him.
Yep.
So, okay. Completely understand.
In the bottom area.
Yeah.
Ariel. I know. Can you scan your badge?
Loves your pocket.
Thank you.
Hello!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
He's like, I'm not a TI.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm sweaty.
I'm constantly sweating. It's okay.
How are you?
It's Texas. I'm good. Good to see you.
Today's the day that we're taking shots of the booze.
Nice.
Then we'll post something out. You're on camera.
I know.
They organize that list by strand. So you'll have books for teaching economics, books for teaching world cultures, books for teaching American history, all organized by strand. And the National Science Teachers Association, National Council of Mathematics Teachers also has a fantastic list that's organized by strand. So these are great lists to even share. And one of the ways that helps me too is if I see one book on a couple of these lists in a year, that book's rising to the top of my purchase list because I know it's going to be outstanding. So
give you a card. Karen and I have a YouTube channel.
Oh, cool.
Hey, good.
Not bad.
We talked about it.